Narayan Deprayag to talk to the cast of ZeeTV's upcoming show Kurban Hua, and they also opened about ki wo kis pe kurbani denge ya kurban ho jayenge. First, tell me, how was the whole experience of shooting in Rishikesh for you?
I think it was great. The fact that we got an opportunity to come to Rishikesh and Uttarakhand, to be honest, was I think the best thing that's happened to me in 2020 up till now.
And what's the memory that will stay with you forever about Rishikesh?
The fact that I could go to Lakshman Jhula and the Ram Jhula and take home Ganga Jal for my parents and my grandmothers. So yeah, it's a good.
Why should your fans watch Kurban Hua for you?
Firstly, because it's a very intense family drama, and at the same time, it's about very two strong individuals who come together for their own reasons that are justified, and at the same time, because I'm coming back on TV, and of course Pratibha is a part of the entire show as well, so it's building up to be a nice backdrop, a nice storyline, and we hope you like it.
And like, the show is about Kurban Hua. I would like to know, like, aap kurbani doge, kurban hoge for love? Like, I'll just tell you some five things.
I think main kurbani dunga for
love ke liye. And for gym?
Nahin yaar, I'm not a gym guy. I would rather kurbani dunga for tennis. I'm a tennis player.
Chole bhature?
Kurban ho jaunga chole bhature.
And reality shows?
Kurban kar dunga reality shows ko. Because I'm not a big fan of reality shows.
And you know, what's the biggest kurbani that you have made till date, whether it's about a career in your life?
I think the biggest kurbani that I've made till date is that I have shaven this part off and come to two eyebrows, because I had one. I had a unibrow long back, so now there are two, so people deem me fit for casting auditions and all. So that's my kurbani. It's a little funny, but I had one eyebrow before, a unibrow, so maine dheere dheere nikal ke usse do bana diye. Taki thoda sa neat lage.
Okay, thank you. Thanks a lot. And what's the experience that will stay with you forever?
The experience which will stay with me forever is the positive aura which I experienced in Rishikesh. My start from such a religious place, which has given me such blessings and created such a positive energy in me. So I guess this thing will always stay with me.